riding along in my automobile. My baby beside me at the wheel. I stole a kiss at the turn of a mile. My curiosity running wild. Cruising and playing the radio with no particular place to go. Riding along in my automobile, I was anxious to tell her the way I feel. So I told her softly and sincere, and she leaned and whispered in my ear. Cuddling more and driving slow, with no particular place to go. Particular place to go. So we parked way out on the Kokomo. The night was young and the moon was gold. So we both decided to take a stroll. Can you imagine the way I felt? I couldn't unfasten a safety belt. Riding along in my calaboose, still trying to get her belt to loose. All the way home I held a grudge for the safety belt that wouldn't budge. Cruising and playing the radio with no particular place to go.
I'd like to have an argument, please.
Certainly, sir. Have you been here before?
No, I haven't. This is my first time.
I see. Well, do you want to have just one argument, or were you thinking of taking a course?
Well, what is the cost?
Well, it's £1 for a 5-minute argument, but only £8 for a course of 10.
Well, I think it would be best if I perhaps started off with just the one and then see how it goes.
Fine. Well, I'll see who's free at the moment. Mr. DeBakey's free, but he's a little bit conciliatory. Ah, yes. Try Mr. Barnard, room 12.
Thank you.
What do you want?
Well, I was told outside that...
Don't give me that, you snotty-faced heap of parrot droppings.
What?
Shut your festering gob, you tit. Your type really makes me puke, you vacuous, toffee-nosed, malodorous pervert.
Look, I came here for an argument. I'm not going to just...
Oh, I'm sorry, but this is abuse.
Oh, I see. Well, that explains...
Ah, yes. You want room 12A, just along the corridor.
Oh, thank you very much. Sorry.
Not at all.
Thank you.
Stupid git.
Come in.
Is this the right room for an argument?
I've told you once.
No, you haven't.
Yes, I have.
When?
Just now.
No, you didn't.
I did.
Didn't.
Did.
Didn't.
I'm telling you, I did.
You did not.
Oh, I'm sorry, just one moment. Is this a 5-minute argument or the full half hour?
Oh, just the 5 minutes.
Ah, thank you. Anyway, I did.
You most certainly did not.
Look, let's get this thing clear. I quite definitely told you.
No, you did not.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
You didn't.
Did.
Well, look, this isn't an argument.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't. It's just contradiction.
No, it isn't.
It is.
It is not.
Look, you just contradicted me.
I did not.
Oh, you did.
No, no, no.
You did just then.
Nonsense.
Oh, look, this is futile.
No, it isn't.
I came here for a good argument.
No, you didn't. No, you came here for an argument.
Well, an argument isn't just contradiction.
Can be?
No, it can't. An argument is a connected series of statements intended to establish a proposition.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is. It's not just contradiction.
Look, if I argue with you, I must take up a contrary position.
Yes, but that's not just saying no, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't. Argument is an intellectual process. Contradiction is just the automatic gainsaying of any statement the other person makes.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
Not at all.
Now, look.
Good morning.
What?
That's it. Good morning.
I was just getting interested.
Sorry, 5 minutes is up.
That was never 5 minutes.
I'm afraid it was.
It wasn't.
I'm sorry, but I'm not allowed to argue anymore.
What?
If you want me to go on arguing, you'll have to pay for another 5 minutes.
Yes, but that was never 5 minutes just now. Oh, come on. Look, this is ridiculous.
I'm sorry, but I'm not allowed to argue unless you've paid.
Oh, all right.
Thank you.
Well?
Well, what?
That wasn't really 5 minutes just now.
I told you, I'm not allowed to argue unless you've paid.
I just paid.
No, you didn't.
I did.
No, you didn't.
Look, I don't want to argue about
that. Well, you didn't pay.
Aha. If I didn't pay, why are you arguing? I've got you.
No, you haven't.
Yes, I have. If you're arguing, I must have paid.
Not necessarily. I could be arguing in my spare time.
Oh, I've had enough of this.
No, you haven't.
Oh, shut up. I want to complain.
You want to complain? Look at these shoes. I've only had them 3 weeks and the heels are worn right through.
No, I want to complain.
If you complain, nothing happens. You might as well not bother.
Oh.
And my back hurts and we're having a fine day and I'm sick and tired of this office.
Hello, I want to... Oh!
No. Hold your head like this. Then go, wow. Try it again.
Whoa!
Better, but wow. Put your hand there.
No.
Now.
Wow!
Good, that's it.
Stop hitting me.
What?
Stop hitting me.
Stop hitting you?
Yes.
Why'd you come in here then?
I wanted to complain.
Oh, no, that's next door. It's being hit on the head lessons.